Hey guys, welcome to another video. In this video I will show you how you can scan documents using your iPhone. Okay, so you don't need any third-party app for doing that. So let's start our video. First of all, you have to look for an app. So here you can see this is a Notes app. So by using this Notes app, you can simply scan documents using your iPhone. So here, if you can't find this app, then you can search for the app from here. Okay, so this is the app. First of all, just open this app. And after that, you can see I have used this Notes app to scan all my documents here. So to start scanning your documents, simply click on this icon at the bottom and click on this camera icon. And here you can see you have got the option of scan documents. Simply click on it. And here just select the document which you want to scan. Okay, so by default here you can see the mode is set to auto. So I will first change it to manual. Okay, and let me just delete this one. Now here just select the document and press here. Okay, so it's done. Now click on this keep scan. If you don't like this picture, then you can again take the picture by clicking on this retake. So for now I will keep this scan, and here you can see this is saved. Now let's say that you want to scan multiple documents. Okay, so you can select any other document, and again you have to click on this icon. And if you want to rescale it, then again you can rescale from here. Okay, so here you can see this also saved to this folder. So here you can see I have got total 2 documents. Okay, so you can also do bunch of different editings, like here if you want to crop your documents again, then you can do it from here. And another thing is you can just select the different options from here. Here you can see this is the color if you want to change it to grayscale, or if you want to set a black and white, or the photo mode. So I personally prefer to select this color option, as my this document is not positioned correctly, so I will simply rotate it. Now it looks good, so I will click on this done. And in the next step, you can simply click on this save, and this scanned documents will be saved to your Notes section. Now this document is saved as a PDF in the Notes folder. And now to send this document to any other person, you can simply click on this share. So you have got different options of doing that. So here you can see I have got these different options, and let's say that I will select the option of WhatsApp. So I will go with WhatsApp, and here I will send to this person. So next. So this document will be sent as a PDF to this person.